How do you simplify when there is a negative term? For example, how do you simplify negative 3 times the quantity 2x minus 5? In this lesson, you will learn how to simplify an expression by distributing a negative term. Let's review distribution. We know 4 times the quantity x plus 2 is equal to 4x plus 8. This is because we are multiplying x plus 2 times 4. And 4 times x gives us 4x, and 4 times 2 gives us 8. Let's take a look at a common mistake that students make. A student may incorrectly simplify 3 times the quantity x plus 4 as 3x plus 4 because they did not distribute to both terms inside the parentheses. The correct way to simplify this is to say that 3 times the quantity x plus 4 is equal to 3x plus 12 because 3 times x is 3x and 3 times 4 is 12. Let's take a look at another common mistake. A student may incorrectly multiply negative 3 times negative 4 as negative 12, when the correct way to multiply these would be negative 3 times negative 4 is positive 12, because a negative times a negative is equal to a positive. Now let's take a look at distributing a negative. Let's say we have negative 4 times the quantity x plus 2. This means that we are multiplying x plus 2 times negative 4. And negative 4 times x is negative 4x. And negative 4 times 2 is negative 8. So negative 4 times the quantity x plus 2 is equal to negative 4x minus 8. Let's take a look at another example. Let's say that we want to distribute negative 3 through the quantity 2x minus 5. We know that this means that we are multiplying negative 3 times 2x and negative 3 times negative 5. Negative 3 times 2x gives us negative 6x, and negative 3 times negative 5 gives us positive 15. So we end up with the expression negative 6x plus 15. Let's take a look and see if we notice any patterns. In our first expression, we had negative 4 times the quantity x plus 2, and we simplified it to be negative 4x minus 8. In our second expression, we had negative 3 times the quantity 2x minus 5, and we simplified it to be negative 6x plus 15. In our first expression, both terms inside the parentheses were positive, and both terms in our simplified expression were negative. In our second expression, our first term inside the parentheses was positive, and our second was negative. And in our simplified expression, our first term was negative, and our second one was positive. We want to remember, when distributing a negative term, all signs of the terms inside of the parentheses change. In this lesson, you have learned how to simplify an expression by distributing a negative term.